Yo guys, as Yaza here, welcome back, playing some more Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. That rolls off the tongue, doesn't it? Anyway, yeah, let's get on with more tutorial shit. That's all we're doing at the moment. Welcome back, it's good to see you. Well, how's the academy? That's fine. Yes, thank you. Yes, I know, yes, thank you. Good. Glad we had this talk. Waiting now. Oh no, we're going back up actually. That's nice. I was wrong, you might actually get some gameplay straight away here. Who would have thought it? Not I, if I'm being honest. I honestly did not think this was coming. There we go. Yep, you know what I mean. Alright, let's just get some story stuff out of the way before we go exploring. Like I said, the start of this game is really long. And you should try to get all the story you can before you have to get bogged down by it all. Because you will. I guarantee it. And level 5, I got this. Yeah, let me go, old man. We are Earth history. Yeah, we'll start with. We'll go in chronological order. Yep, that's what I was looking for. So we'll start with Earth's history and then move on to what was the other one? Namek's, yeah. I was about to say, Namekians.
That scroll shows there has been another change in history.
This is when the two Saiyans, Nappa and Vegeta, arrive on Earth.
Two Saiyans this time, eh? That's quite the pickle, wouldn't you say? These changes have been picking up in frequency lately. Please be careful out there.
Got your back, old man. Don't even worry about it. You're the only one who ever cared about me. No, it's fine. Take your time. Jesus. Did we even show me coming in, or... No, we didn't. Maybe it did, I don't know. I didn't notice it. Hey man, I got your back. Don't worry about it. I think I'm going to do is pretty much just keep going until it becomes unnecessary for me to use the, red points. What was I saying? Yeah, to use the attribute points that you get, because it seems to be doing alright at the moment, don't we? So that I can, like, properly decide what to use them. That's a good move, actually. I'm gonna have to use that move. Oh, I would have been nice to get. I'm gonna use it again here. Let me get a clear view. Nice. I actually like that. That does a bit of fucking damage, doesn't it? God damn. Yeah, I picked up a pretty penny there. You see? More attribute points. So, yeah, I think I'll just keep going until it becomes a necessity to use them. It's not really a necessity, but the fight with the big ol'... This is unexpected. The fight with Vegeta when he goes Great Ape. Spoiler. That can be really fucking annoying, so... I might use it there. one for me. Who are you? Evil explosion, one of my favorites. I always hated that explanation, low-class warriors. Thank you for standing there and taking that. Will you do it twice for me? we're done. Fuck. Man, the controller's like vibrate crazy then. You must be doing something right there, girls. Oh, who's this? Is this the great hero? He is. I can't change him now that I've chosen him, sadly, but that's my Namekian. Not mine, actually. Not that, it's just the game's Namekian. Oh, another level up. Gosh, you're being too generous. I might have, probably should have, opted out there. Go on and use the tribute points somewhere.
He's gone. But who was that anyway?
There's no one. Don't worry about it.
There's no time to stop and wonder. I have to get over to Gohan fast.
Exactly, mate. Stop wasting time.
I have no idea who you are, but thanks. You were... Oh, no. That enormous presence I sensed vanished. I have to hurry. You want to come with me?
Yeah, sure. I got nothing more. We're here. Nothing happened, right? Off. Daddy's got work to do. Yeah, I got the feeling I should have gone and used those attribute points. What can I say? It might be alright. What a great combo. Oh, that's my bad, Nappa. Let's finish this guy. Boom! Boom! Come back. I'm not done with you. I say go away. Shit. Why are you punching the girl? I'm not like it. Who's on his fucking deathbed? You haven't even put a scratch on him. Holy shit, Goku, goddamn it. I can do that too. Alright, that was stupid of me. Love it. Such a good move already. If I do get the chance to opt out, I'm going to go put all my attribute points into special key blasts to pretty much make it powerful enough to just destroy the Great Ape so we can get through that fast, really fast peaks. By far the most annoying part of this early game. Speaking of a man who's done it 20 times now. That's an exaggeration, but I've done it a fair bit. I've got to be close to 10, to be honest. That's not an exaggeration. Insult tension. I don't think I'm going to get the chance to. Yeah. What is a Garrick? What is a Garrick? What does it mean? I didn't know I had that in my repertoire. Look at us. God, we're good. God, we're good. Yeah, mint. I'm gonna get a chance before the Great Ape. Yes, sir. Now return to Time Nest quickly. Let's put these points in, then we'll go straight back in it. Trust me. I just know how fucking annoying it is. I just know. I had a little too much experience with it. There we go. Boost the tribute. Yeah, I'm just gonna put it all into this for now. Yes, sir. Yes, please. Make them nice and strong. So we can. I'm 100% sure I put that where I wanted to put it, please. Cool. Alright, back to it. Go out on patrol. Oh, learning screens. You do my head in. You really do. See, here we go. Obviously, it's a matter of fact that we're in that case. I guess I have to become a god. Do you reckon? You really think you have to? I don't think you have to. See, I thought I killed Nanko. Very confusing. Have they? That's nice. Nappa's voice is exactly the same. And now Vegeta's is like actual Great Ape form. Now. Yes, I know how to fucking take out the Great Ape. This is my one. That's pretty much all you do. And run. Cunt! You only get so many chips. I might just do the. Alright, too close. Too close to the fire. Oh, mint. I got another one already. Again, too close. Too close to the fire. Anyway, I'm working out mine. These guys are playing fucking haywire with my controllers. They are going mental. And run. Done. One down. Lovely. Get wrecked. Soccer Duke. I wonder how much one does against you. A little bit. A little bit is the answer. And run. He got up a little earlier than he was meant to. Oh no, because Goku did the tail. That's mint Goku. Proud of you, son. Alright, now I'll do it. Well, lay the blame on someone else there, Krillin. Gohan, I'll go with you. You go, I'll come with you. Not the other way around. Ooh, someone got a good hit on you. Wasn't me. That should do it. Yeah. Mint. Glad I got that over with fast.
Alright.
Damn it! My tail!
I didn't quite catch that. What was the problem there, Vegeta? Your what? Look at that. Fuck, I'm good. Krillin, that's cute. Look at him go.
Why are you stopping me? Krillin, it's okay. What? Next time, I'll beat him on my own. Thank you.
Just, helping a brother out. Just a human doing a human deed. Human standard plan. That's one thing it always ticked me off about the Dragon Ball series.
Dragon Ball Z.
I love everything about it. Just, I wish there was like a strong human to defend Earth. Like, you could argue Tien or Krillin are about the strongest you get. They don't hold a candle to anyone else. I just wish there was a way that, you know, a human could defend Earth. An Earthling could defend Earth, kind of thing. But what can you do? I think that was the whole point of the story. How anyone can be, you know, you can be from anywhere, defend a place you call home. Whatever, I'm reading too much into it. I love Dragon Ball Z. I love that. I'll say I love Dragon Ball Z, immediately critique it. Oh, thank you.
Yeah, it was rough out there. I'm sorry. I failed in my mission.
You fucking did.
Don't worry about it. If they were that easy to catch, we'd have gotten them already.
Him! A proper introduction.
I, on the other hand, completed my mission with
that's right.
Great
nice to meet you.
Ease.
I'm Trunks. I'm in charge of the time patrol. In a manner of speaking, I guess. This here is my partner.
What's his name? He doesn't have one.
You
okay.
See, we've been using the scrolls to perform special missions. But there have been so many changes.
I've been
in
using my scroll to use to perform special positions.
That's anyway. Why I've had to ask for help from you and Elder Kai.
Because you're a wuss.
Cut above the rest.
Lies.
Apparently.
All lies.
Elder Kai admires your persistence, the way you keep finishing mission after mission.
You mean my job? The way I do my job.
That's enough! Don't spoil our new agent!
Yeah, bitch.
I've never said anything like that.
No, you love me.
You've got a long way to go, recruit.
I love me too.
Don't listen to him. That's not true at all. You've been doing excellent work.
Oh.
Stop that right now! Anyway, history was somehow restored, but there are far too
many...
What do
you mean, somehow?
Why are all these people suddenly appearing out of their proper places and times? They got away from me this time. But we've seen this before. It's them.
Yeah, in the other game.
Yes. I was chasing are the ones behind all of this. They enlist villains from different timelines and use them to sow chaos.
Well, I think this is where we get the cool cutscene.
And who's this you speak of?
They're denizens of the demon realm who have come from a time far in the future to steal energy from the past.
Huh?
The wicked scientist Toa.
After, of course, this cutscene.
Her abominable creation.
Yeah, like an actual really cool anime cutscene. Oh no. Everything's an enemy. There it is. I knew it was coming. Eventually.
Phew. Looks like I overdid it a bit. I've been looking for...
Don't say it like that. You catch more flies with honey than with vinegar.
Toa. I believe I told you never to act on your own.
What I do is none of your damn business.
It looks like they're about to drop the hottest rap song of 2019. Good, more cutscene.
Don't order me around, Mira. I don't recall ever becoming your servant. I'm only cooperating with you for now, so I can have my revenge on that saiyen brat, but that's all!
Now, now. We mustn't bicker amongst ourselves. Do you have what I asked for?
Ooh, you're giving commands now. Good man.
Yes, you can take it with you.
Aw, see? See, we're all friends here. Just ask. Ask and it shall be granted.
The demon realm has amplified its effects.
Aw.
Whoever eats the fruit of the tree of light will gain incredible power beyond command. I'll be able to crush Kakarot with a single blow. Count on it. Well, you know what to do.
Exactly. Eat the fucking fruit.
I wonder about that.
This guy, he got a lot of cheek. I'm not sure about him.
You should really just reprogram those.
Aww.
father anyway? They're wreaking havoc throughout history, well enough on their own. Besides, I have everything well in hand.
What a lovely family. Truly the salt of the earth, those ones. Oh, did someone say long loading screen? Alright, that wasn't actually that bad. Yeah, I think this is where they are. Start telling me about. Yeah, this is where. Alright, fuck off. Pretty much all we have to do is go to these five little platforms in the sky. Fuck off! Thank you. We have to go to these five platforms in the sky. As you can see, one. Where's the other one? Two. Oh, I don't have a great view from here. Oh, there's one. Three. They're all over the place. It's alright. It's all good. Sadly, we cannot fly it because we're not a high enough level. Fuck that, I know. But until then, I passed him, didn't I? No, I didn't. He's right over here. No, I passed him. No, I didn't. Did I? No, I didn't. There he is. We use these little guys here, and they are teleports across the place. One could argue it's actually faster. It's a debate. Anyway, we'll start with Hercules and go down the list of the five. Hercules will be the one we will care about the most, since we're a human in this playthrough. But Hercules' missions are really fucking weird, so don't bet on me, like, doing them, I should say. Vegeta's and the saiyen, so it's Vegeta, and if you're Frieza raced, and Frieza's the best, because you get the golden Frieza transformation, and of course Super Saiyan form from him. The Majin one's not too bad either, but that's also really fucking annoying. You just pretty much turn to Kid Buu. When you're flying around, that if you hit an opponent, that does damage them. That's really the main difference, anyway. Hey. Yeah, so these guys are pretty much here just to give you a little bit about the place you're at and what to do. Hercules here. So. Pretty much just fame. I think he's about fame. Yeah, between you and me, I've got a little favour to ask you. Don't buy any chance. I'll be a bodyguard. Oh, fuck you. I'll do that. If I'm being honest, I'm actually a little scared to ask. An alien. Yeah, man, I gotcha. See, I think this is the, I've never actually been a human before, so I've never got this dialogue before, so fuck you, I'm doing. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity to protect you. I've said no saying individual word pass up to. Yeah, gotcha, mate. Glad you come and spoke to me when you did. I know our negotiations have progressed pretty well far already. So it's just one of me, if I'm being honest. I've got my double as. I've got my test whether you're actually strong or not, okay. Yeah, see. Quest, it's just weird. It's really weird, I don't like doing it. But maybe we'll look into it more in the future. Just don't bet on it is all I'm saying, anyway. But yeah, that's the basic gist of it. Let's go to the next brother. Okay, yeah, that's Pumpkin City. Go to the next place. Where is the little guy? He's in one of the corners. Of course, it's in the last corner I look. We'll go to Caps Corp. Okay, so Hercules is all about doing this quest for you, but really stupid. That's the first time I've got that dialogue, because first time I've been a human, and it's been said he only wants to deal with humans. Yes, you are the second one of the brothers, blah, fuck off. Yeah, basically, there's two parts to this. One, if you're a Saiyan, you talk to Vegeta over here, and he'll basically train you to the point where you get the Super Saiyan power-up. It's amazing, obviously, because it's a fucking Super Saiyan power-up. Second part of this island is over here. You talk to Bulma. bomber and I guess this little robot.
We have nice new items in stock.
Yeah, okay. Thank you. Yeah, I'm good. This is just so you can buy it when you're right next to her. So, her cheeky little deal is that, as you can tell, clothing gives you different power-ups, and that her cheeky little deal is that she'll... I don't remember exactly how you do it. You gotta bring... It's hard to explain off the top of my head, because I haven't done one in a really long time, but...
What's the matter?
She will pretty much make it so that you can wear whatever clothing you want, and it'll... You can decide what stats it boosts and what it decreases. In fairness, of course, you can't just put, like, everything at 4. And so it's actually a really nice little... She does a good job. It helps. It helps. And if you want to clothing and you just, like, you can't get it to what you want, you can just put it to 0. So it does absolutely nothing for you. So you can just wear it with no buffs or lowers, pretty much. It's a cool little service. My best mate was big into it. He would pretty much spend our time, a solid 30 minutes out there, just perking up, deciding on the perfect outfit for the person he wanted. Anyway, gurus. This sounds fun. This is a good one. Oh, did you hear that? That was my knee. Son of a bitch. Where's the brother? There he is. Shut up! So gurus, anyway, pretty much, you talk to Nail, and every now and then, yes, I'll help. Every now and then, Hercules, the Dragon Balls will be at, risk. No. No, there's no tunnel, you can do it whenever you want. I really don't want to do it right now, I'll do it later, but, you pretty much help him out, and when you do all of it, you go see the big guy in there. There's a number of missions you have to do, once you do, I don't know how exactly the exact number of it, but... You go in there, and now Hercule will pretty sure make it, so yeah. Because the max level is 80, but he'll let you go to 99, pretty much. So he'll give you that little, do all these missions if you want to go to level 99 instead of being locked at level 80. Again, lovely little service. And then he's got another one after that. Where I forget what it is he lets you do. But he goes even further beyond that one. He'll unlock your potential again and do something else. I forget what it is off the top of my head. But anyway. Margin booms. Do not give a fuck what they say. Alright, let's go say hi to Boo. So yeah, Boo's cheeky little, his little operation. He's hungry. You need to feed him. He's hungry and lonely. So pretty much, you give him food. You give him enough food.
Yahoo!
Yeah, come play. Yeah, he's just saying he's lonely because he doesn't have Hercule there. Blah, 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 yada, yada. Anyway, make him some, give him some food so we can make some familiar. Creates a little family for himself. And if you're a... Once you get a certain level of family members, if you're a Margin, he will show you how to unlock the pure form of Boo. So pretty much you can just turn into a... Yes, fucking thank you. You can turn into a Kid Boo, what I told you earlier. Surely Salim should just go in there and talk to him. What's your name? Sorry. Siam. Same. Sam. I don't know how to say that. Anyway. He's got a content too. And with the last one. There's a menu. What's the last one? It's Freeze the Spaceship. Probably by far the most fun of these. Easy. Freeze is by far the best. Where's the good bloke? There he is. Where are you, buddy? There you are.
Hey.
I don't know why I'm talking about. Alright, whatever. Yep. Yes. Now, can we go on Freeze's spaceship right now? No, we cannot. First thing we gotta do when we're allowed to is I'm pretty sure it's fight a pool. But yeah, at the moment we can't do anything. But it'll come later on in the game. No, we will be back to all of these. We'll probably not finish them all, but we'll at least have a bit of fun with them, because they are really fucking fun to do, especially Freeze. He's a great. And followed closely by Nine. Alright, and that's all of them. So I believe next time we play, we'll be doing an actual mission. So that'll be fun. Anyway, thanks for watching, fellas, and GG.